said, why? He said, just do it. He said, take this one. Hold up. He said, put it here. Look weird to me. Hold that, please. Hold that. Not a toilet. He said to take this one. He said, put it here. And then he told me that if I put this here and flipped it over, it would be a scary, horrible Tasmanian flamingo. Benjamin, a little round of applause. Yay! He's the flamingo master. Thank you, Benjamin. No, let go, pal, let go. I need another balloon helper. Somebody else who's sitting next.